الحمد لله ثم الحمد لله، الحمد لله الذي هدانا لهذا وما كنا لنهتدي لولا أن هدانا الله. We thank Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. We praise Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. We praise His name, His attributes. We glorify Him, glorify His names. And then, أشهد أن لا إله إلا الله وحده لا شريك له وأشهد أن نبينا محمدا صلى الله عليه وسلم عبده ورسوله. And I testify that there is no deity worthy of worship and submission but Allah alone, and that Muhammad, peace be upon him, عليه الصلاة والسلام, is his abd and last messenger. My respected brothers and sisters, and whosoever listening to us, few days left in the month of Ramadan, and as Allah said, أياماً معدودات, all of it actually, few days, almost coming to an end. And it's going to be a witness against or with us of whatever we did in it. If you did good, congratulations. And let you get the good glad tidings and the good news of the good reward from Allah bi-idhnillahi ta'ala, insha'Allah. And whoever did evil, still have the chance to repent to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Still have the chance to return to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala before it becomes too late. As we are coming to the end of Ramadan, we ended with a great celebration as a like thanksgiving. We give thanks to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala that He gave us the ability to endure thirst and hunger, to be patient on that command that He stated in the Quran, chapter number 2, verse 183, when He mentioned that, O you who believe, fasting is prescribed upon you as it was prescribed upon those before you, that you may attain righteousness. That is taqwa. I hope that we earn that in the month of Ramadan, to continue after the month of Ramadan. And to remind myself and each one of you about hadithi Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, narrated by Abi Hurairah radiallahu anhu, لِلصَّائِمِ فَرْحَتَانِ فَرْحَةٌ عِنْدَ فِطْرِهِ وَفَرْحَةٌ عِنْدَ لِقَاءِ رَبِّهِ. Two rejoices. The believer who observed the fast of Ramadan have two rejoices and two happiness. Number one, that when he breaks his fast, whether every day or the end of the month of Ramadan, what's called Eid al-Fitr. And the second rejoice, when we meet with our Lord, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, God Almighty. The best to meet with Allah and to say, welcome, thank you for obeying me and submitting yourself to my command, so welcome to my Jannah. And that's what we're looking for, brothers and sisters. We're working for that. We're working for that reward from Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. May Allah Azza wa Jal accept our salah, accept our siyam, answer our prayers, dua, invocations, and also that we pray at this time of rejoicing and occasion of happiness to pray for our brothers and sisters in Pakistan, in Palestine, in Kashmir, in Philippines, and all over the world, that may Allah support them, help them, and be with them, and make them firm on their faith. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala accept our dua, our efforts, and accept your donations and your all the efforts that you did. And Eid Mubarak. وتقبل الله منا ومنكم والسلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته.